saying the boss was killed by some guy. He calls himself the Joker.
I heard that. Set him on fire or something real messed up.
You're right. If the big guy's gone, what are we supposed to do with this stuff?
That's easy.
This is a hostage situation, people. Get into position and prepare to breach on my order. Do not provoke or engage the suspect. He's got hostages in the bridge sublevel. Just get yourselves into position.
Firefly away from the bridge so I can approach safely. Stop him before he sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, Marine 4. Where's the tactical command post? We're supposed to report to Gordon.
ETP is inside the special cell.
He's a cop, Harvey. He'll do his job.
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
Brandon to Gordon. We're in place.
You have a go.
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head. Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me? Brandon! Brandon, report! Maintain your positions. No one else goes in without my order.
Make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your shit?
Hey, I'm gonna buy a boat.
Look at this guy. A boat?
On this bridge.
Four! One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sublevel, and one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise.
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge, with the largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others. One bomb down. Now to find the other three.
Stand there? Untie me!
You've been after the bounty on my head all night.
Come on! Untie me, you freak!
It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard. But I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
Yeah. Good thinking.
You gotta let us out of here.
I ain't gotta do a damn thing, lady.
What's the matter? You don't wanna get blown up?
Sheriff, I ain't the one in a cage, lady.
Me? I'm like the zookeeper.
And y'all are a bunch of baboons.
Let us out!
A bunch of angry and annoyed...
Thank you.
Open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
All southbound trains are experiencing significant delays. Thank you for using the GTC.
Please help. Let us out of here.
Is everyone okay in there?
Yes, thanks to you.
You can escape down through the central pillar. Soon as I clear the room, head out.
You! You're the Batman!
You'll find the police at the base of the central column.
Screw the police! You saved us! You're a hero!
Just get yourself and the others to safety as soon as I'm gone. I need to wait for Alfred to find the codes for this door. In the meantime, there's still one more bomb I can disarm.
For the weak.
Thank you.
the opposite end of the bridge.
I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know, the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, son?
I want to see the look on the cop's face when I blow this bridge to Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire. Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
I need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
He's got the strength of 10 men.
Don't give me that baloney. He's only one guy, and there's no way one guy could have done all this.
Of the four bombs, as soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
hear any flash of an explosion or nice slow burn.
Joker's behind bars. There's no more prize money. You can give up now or I can make you surrender. Your choice.
You can have it, you better back!
I should grapple on the Firefly.
Coward!
Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Come on, damn it!
All units, code 10. Code 10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Suspect identified as the Joker.
You're going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham.
can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone, anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
Thanks for...
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it.
Prison Officer 4-7 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
Sir, I've been listening to the reports coming out of Blackgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful.
almost there. What's he doing?
Thank you. next.
What the?
Hey!
My knight's shining armor.
I should check on the hostages before leaving. They may be able to point me in the Joker's direction. Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
Apparently, the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
I want to help you now!
Let him go!
I understand you. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it. I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people. I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents! Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Vane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Vane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands. A compassionate man would be calm, mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion right now. Yet here you are.
Oh, just in case either of you are thinking of getting smart, try to remove the heart monitor and kaboom! The man in it screams and I know your heart.
Stand your ground!
Watch out for the pain train!
There is nowhere safe!
Chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart.
Kill you again! May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace. Use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Vane's heart. Only hope.
Over here, Batman!
Batman's actually trying to kill you! So fast.
The game is over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah. Put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit. Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
Gordon. We got the place secure. Any updates?
I'm with the warden.
I think the Joker's heading to death row.
Got the place surrounded. No way he's getting out.
You better be damn sure about that.
Just disappear.
This is freaking me out.
Still out.
Sir, if you can't finish Ben off soon, that TN1 will make him undefeatable.
Captain James Gordon in Blackgate Prison. The Joker has us pinned down in death row. Requesting reinforcements. Repeat, this is Captain Gordon requesting reinforcements. Pinned down in death row in Blackgate.
Joker has Gordon pinned down in death row. I need to hurry.
Master Bruce, the TN-1 has almost reached full potency. You must hurry.
I need to be stealthy in this fight.